Hi guys, welcome to Modified Cooking and Vlogs.
Today we're gonna make popcorn shrimp corns and take some shrimps here. I cut small piece. So I marinate first. I add here garlic, ginger, pepper powder, chili powder, cinnamon, and I'm gonna add one egg, salt. Add half cup of flour. Add little water. I take a bowl here. I'm gonna add little breadcrumbs. And some of flour and make pinch salt, little chili powder, little pepper. Mix it well. Now I'm gonna add the shrimp here. The coating is ready now. I'm gonna put it in the fridge half an hour. I'm gonna make a cone. Cut half the tortilla bread and roll it like that. In the toothpicks you can make like. Now you place like that and put it in the oven 5 minutes or until it's a little hard now. So I'm gonna put it in the oven. Set the temperature 200 degrees. Ready now. Now I'm gonna remove the toothpicks. Done now. I'm gonna fill the shrimp mixture. Now I'm gonna fry the shrimp. Done now. It's ready now. Instead of shrimp, you can use the chicken also for this recipe. So now we're gonna make a sauce. In a pan, I'm gonna add mayonnaise and ketchup, sriracha sauce on the fire and stir it. I'm gonna add now shrimp. Mix it well. It's coated well now. Here I'm gonna add lettuce. Toast them well. I will add here the shrimp mixture. Here created the popcorn shrimp.